You did it? Now?
Yeah.
Hey guys, welcome to Gold Nugget Creation. You pressed it?
Really?
I'm filming. Hey, don't do that. Okay. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how I learned to read. Hey guys. So I've started reading from little words. I mean, I couldn't read it at all because I had to start with the letters, then I had to say A, N, or what I had to say, and then I studied with the syllables, and then I started reading easily. It took me like a month, and it was actually very hard. I thought that everyone was looking at me, and when I was at school, I felt like everyone was looking at me, and I couldn't read because I was shy. But now I'm actually reading good. This book is named Lion King, and right now I'm gonna show it to you. It looks like this. And if you get this book, you might also learn to also read in Romanian if you want to. But if you don't want to, it's not no force or nothing to read it. You can just look at it and try to read. You can say in the letters that you know, like if a book is in English for me and I don't know, I would just say in the Romanian and maybe it would be good. But sometimes it doesn't really get so right when I do it. But yeah, this book is in Romanian. And as you know, when you open it, it's so nice inside. You see all kinds of nice stuff in it. And if you're good at reading, just look at a few pages. You can get the whole set. It's very fun to read if you like to read it, but you also need to read it. Because what if you have a list and you just write it all kinds of stuff? What are you gonna do, Justin? Okay, so I should be drawing stuff so I know what I'm supposed to do on my list. Nah, not good. Just learn to read and write. Yes, you should do that.